Alright guys, let's see what happens when I put some tilapia on the monster tank.